What's up, y'all? It's me, Big Boy.
Big Boy.
The Fantabulous from Power 106, man. We got to make an introduction to the world if you don't know already, man. Roscoe, how you feeling, homie?
Yeah, I'm feeling good, man. How you doing?
I'm cool in the gang, man. Now, what we're going to do right here, man, we're just going to give you guys a little sample of the album, man, and get you guys into the mindset of a cat of rock as we call Roscoe.
That's right.
Now, first thing, man, is Roscoe, is that the birth name?
Nah.
Where did Roscoe come from?
Roscoe comes from Casino Living.
Ah.
In Atlantic City at the casino with the fake ID. Roscoe. Halo. You know what I mean? And, you know, the name stuck.
Well, man, now what's the title of the album, Roscoe?
Young Roscoe, California. Look for it.
You know, now, when you say California, of course, there's a reason behind that. You got to tell everybody that's listening why.
That's right. I mean, it's two major cities. It's the city of angels and the city of brotherly love.
Yeah, man.
You know what I mean? And I more or less hold them two down. And YA is everywhere. You know what I mean? I got an N.O. soldier from YA, from New Orleans. You know what I mean?
Now, what is YA? Tell me about that.
Well, YA is my group, Youth Authority, a.k.a. Young Assassins. We authorize the youth on that mic. We write lyrical. We do it big. You know what I mean? And I'm the first one to smash and represent for YA.
I'm fucking y'all shooting down. Always looking for brothers you can change. You might wear from the so you can be as sure as this one. But I'm leaning on your hat on a wet rain. You know, holding down on me and say, you might have kids too. That ain't got a thing to do with you. Bottom line is, you might have had fun. You know, I'm gonna mention this piece of job down.
You're a ruthless blast in my music. A deal on my right, he done got me for my life. I'm a star like Trout. Crazy youngster living a hard knock life like Jada Hustler. I'm a professional mic clutcher plus a dope rhymer. Ghetto poet, perfect timing, I'm an opportunist. Taking advantage of my youth, fresh when I do it. The homie cocaine, tired of the choker chain. Soaking the game over dreams of Roscoe's name. Being a household name, so we ballin'. Ghetto fabulous, just trying to do my thing. In this cold game, switching phone lanes. I'm changing.
Now, how did you get into the game, Roscoe?
I got into the game more or less from watching. I grew up writing. I was a writer. You know, I was bred by lyricists. You know, my whole camp. And I look at, you know, my whole background as being invincible on that mic, you know. So, you know, I went from stories and just writing whatever was on my brain to, you know, when my brother came back home to sweep me up, he saw that I had talent of putting words together and making rhymes, you know, and that I could do it. You know, I could freestyle. I could do anything pretty much on the spot. I wanted to be a Renaissance man coming up. I wanted to go to Columbia, go to college, do the English thing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's totally different when you're behind that mic in the studio. First time I got in the studio, I could be whatever I wanted to be. It was like, it's a whole different freedom. It's expression, you know what I mean?
Yo, it's me. I go by the name of Ashley. Let me introduce you from Belinda. She reminds me of this pretty same Tina. I was a Trina with a big old stuff. It doesn't matter, they both like it up to your stuff. And in case you didn't know, I'm Belinda and let her out. Just freak with me if you can. From Belinda can hide the name. Let me do so, you can find your quick. But on the weekend, boy, you can have a girl. Comes on my swing, farm and all that. When I come through, hop and stop and walk back. The whole black in my face, I'm on my back. Even search a page that wouldn't go back. Chasing me back from the mom to the flat. What do you call that? A hood rap.
What are we gonna get on the album?
It's me, just everything about me. You get all the dirt, the skeletons out of my closet, everything I like to do. Basically, growing up, you know what I mean? Being young is epitomizing the young black male of today and be the best young black artist in the game that I could be.
Why should people listen to you? What sets you apart from the MCs that's out right now?
Well, basically, because it's real. It's like, You know what I mean? You look at a lot of these young MCs in the game today, and you look at what they're doing, you know what I mean? And you go outside, it's not the same thing. You know what I mean? Yeah, you listen to my album, you riding around listening to the album, you're going to be seeing what you're listening to. It's reality. I done been all around from your neighborhood to my neighborhood. So it's like, you know what I mean? I'm just writing about the reality of what's going on, and I'm a real young up-and-coming artist and a real young man, you know what I mean? Not just a young gimmick.
And you treat them well. The only thing to forget is Motown. If you're not the goose before, you find the streets. Let me know what you stole. Bumbleina made a living from the flow. Maybe she was free at his job here. Maybe she was a female boss. Not his boss. And call her.
System drilling at it. One eye open for the law. Through it all, we delinquents. Get AWOL at Juvie Hall with a stink scent from chronic all throughout my car. THC all throughout my cigar. With a drink bit, about to vomit all over the yard. My loose pits freely roaming the reservoir. My tooth chipped, now I spit better balls. My crew sick, pursuing the stars and the shoe fits. We not the ones that hate on the fool with. On one, the wrong young guns to screw with. We assassins from head to toe, staying to it. War with us is Russian roulette.
Cause I stay laced from head to toe. Got the three with emotions. And I'm slung up, such a good feeling. And I'm so high, blow my smoke in the sky. The drinks to cry. Da 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 da. Smoking, hurry up, shout and roll the drum. I work it out, little mama. Let me see your chair up the floor.
ATL to LA all day, and Philly, see me dipping with my east side thugs and my west side gangsters. Get with the Purdy Mouth, rapping the dirty south. Roscoe, Pico, Rico, Sleepy, and CeeLo.
Yeah,
we rolling GOs on the D-Lo and G-Mo.
Now this is what it sounds like when the G's cry.
We ease up, speed by and squeeze fire. A bi-coastal don, I'm off the wire, and I'm bulletproof attire until the day I retire.
fire, me and bro. We share two heats and one vest. We keep them underneath the seat, so come test the young Jack Rabbit with a bad habit, the jab rabbit, rap addict. Ever since I first took a stab at it, up in the lab slash attic with the studio set up in the boss paddock. Yeah,
cause I stay laced from head to toe. Got the three wheel motion set. I'm stomach, such a good feeling. I'm so hot, throw my smoke in the sky. Call out the place to crack. La 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 la.
Gotta ask you this, man. Now, there's a lot of references in throughout the album about the chip tooth, man. Now, is there a story behind that, man? And I mean,
yeah, I don't know.
It's a chip tooth that you just, you know, he keep his mouth open like 9,000.
Yeah, you can't miss it.
Yeah, man.
Nah, man.
You know, what's the story behind the chip tooth, homie?
It's like a senseless scrap.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it just happened, you know.
The corrupt dude?
No.
Oh, okay.
Man wasn't involved. Yeah. No, you know, I mean, the girls love it. So,
I heard that.
You know, that's for them.
Did you win?
I was going to fix it.
Right? No, you know what, man?
Fix it,
but,
man.
You know, if you come in with it, you can't fix it.
You know what? But you know what? You should see the other kids.
You really? Man, now, if I go into the record store, right, and I'm passing by everything that's in there, and you know that there's artists you heard of, and then there's cats in there you ain't never heard of, what would bring me to Roscoe's album?
You know, I mean, the whole album is groovy, man. I'm more or less partied on this album. I ain't even want to do the MCs like that. I dedicated a whole lot of this album to the forefathers that made it possible for me to do records, you know what I mean?
When you go back to Philly now, is it all gravy for you all, love?
When I went back home to Philly to do my photo shoot for my album cover, it was crazy because the whole neighborhood would look, and they looking out the door, and I'm looking at them like, hey, and they looking at me like something's about to go down.
Roscoe, the show don't know. Like, not the breeze and sleep in the bed. Next morning, don't worry about getting fed. But after you have a chance to eat, make love to it. Say, nigga, Joe Williams, Tommy Lee, from Louis Scott's team. Seems more sense without a doubt. Tell him that we get my food now. Tommy Lee wants to wear y'all jewels. Make sure you know your power times two.
Everybody, man, when you go get California, man, you don't get one copy. You always get two.
And tell them why.
You get two because you need one for the house, one for the car. At least two. You don't want to take the one from the house and put that in the car.
That's just tacky.
That's just tacky.
Yeah.
All right, so what we're going to do right now, man, is just give us just a shout-out, who you want to say what's up to.
Yeah, I want to give a shout-out to everybody that was instrumental in making this album with me, you know what I mean, making Young Roscoe California happen. I want to give a shout-out to Corrupt Young Gotti, my big brother, you know what I mean, I love him to death. I want to give a shout-out to my partner, my main partner, Young Bizzle, my youngster, my little rider, YG, and my main influence on that mic in the house, Tribe Star. You know what I mean? That's my YA group. That's my family right there.
Sure,
I had to give a shout to my boys.
Don't forget
my
Swab,
mama, man. I can't forget my mama.
After mom and pops, make sure you go to Swab, man.
As always, I got to get the manager. You know what I mean? My manager, he make everything go smooth. And even when I'm mad, when I'm smoking hot because something ain't going right, he calm me down. I mean, I want to give a shout out to Philly. I want to give a shout out to all the LA. I want to give a shout out to all the California area, all the Pennsylvania area, all my folks. And the Dirty Dirty, I can't forget them. All down south. Priority Capital Record, man. They made it happen for me as well. now, you know what I mean? And let's keep doing good business. And everybody, go get that record. You know what I mean? It's big, it's real major. Young Roscoe, California. That's that YA gangster, gangster. Bump it, bump it, you know? Keep it playing.
Yeah, hey, it's me. I go by the name of S.T.U. Diggs. Bring me introducing to Bumbleina. He reminds me of a freak named Tina. I love his Tina with the big old butt. It doesn't matter. They both together. And in case you don't know, Bumbleina from Nashville.
Like, we be coming through like